हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग अ डिस्कशन ऑफ पार्ट सिक्स, ट्वेल्थ पार्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर, लुक एट क्वेश्चन नंबर 72. दिस कंपाउंड, दिस इज एसिटिल सैलिसिलिक एसिड और एस्पिरिन. दिस इज यूज्ड एज एंटीपायरेटिक एंड एनाल्जेसिक. क्वेश्चन नंबर 72, करेक्ट आंसर इज थर्ड ऑप्शन. दिस यू हैव टू रिमेंबर, यू मस्ट रिमेंबर, विच इज नॉट एन एंटासिड. क्वेश्चन नंबर 73, क्वेश्चन नंबर 73, करेक्ट आंसर इज फिनिलजीरीन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 73, दिस इज बेसिकली अ ट्रैंक्विलाइजर. अगेन यू हैव टू, यू मस्ट रिमेंबर, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्लासिफाइड कंडेंसेशन पॉलीमराइजेशन. इट इज डेक्रॉन. इट इज स्पेलिंग इज मिस्टेकन. इट इज डेक्रॉन. दिस इज द कंडेंसेशन प्रोडक्ट ऑफ glycol, ethylene glycol and terephthalic acid. All right. Question number 75, cellulose, among cellulose and vinyl, PVC, nylon and natural rubber, which has weakest intermolecular attraction. In first two we have hydrogen bond, in the third one it is dipole. And the last one, that is natural rubber, we have van der Waals attraction, which is the weakest force. Question number 76. Cellulose is acylated. So you must know the structure of cellulose. Then only you will be able to write the structure. The correct answer is the first one, 76. All right. Look at 77th question. Question number 77. All right. It is match the following biodegradable polymer. The correct answer is first option. That is 3-hydroxybutyric acid. That is PHBV basically. Polyhydroxy. this is 3-hydroxybutyric acid and valeric acid between. So it is basically a biodegradable polymer. Bakelite is obtained from phenol. Phenol is treated with the methanol. Alright, so second is connected to Q. Neoprene is basically, this is chloroprene or 2-chlorobuta-1,3-diene. And glyptal is associated with the phthalic acid. Alright, so question number 77. Question number 77, correct answer is first option. Now question number 78. Look at question number 78. Sodium stearate means it is a soap basically. So in soap we know this is R alkyl group and this is COO negative. The head, the negative part is basically this. Alright. 79. Calcium 2 positive and F negative. It is calcium 2, it is basically CaF2 is CCP kind of or FCC kind of structure. Calcium 2 positive, which is comparatively large, it forms CCP or FCC. Means calcium 2 positive is present in all the corners and all the faces. Whereas F negative, they occupy all tetrahedral voids. Correct answer is first option. Question number 80. Look at question number 80. In question number 80, we have NaCl is doped with 10⁻³ mole percentage of AlCl3. So two things you must remember, that Na positive and Al3 positive, a crystal remains neutral whether it is impurity defect. So 3 Na positive will be needed to replace one aluminium. All right, 3 Na positive means 1 Al3 positive. It is actually NaCl is doped with AlCl3, means 1 Al3 positive will replace 3 Na positive. All right, and one of the position will be occupied by Al and two positions will remain vacant. So how much is added? It is 10⁻³ mole percent. So divided by 100, since it is mole percent is given, so it is 10⁻²⁵ moles. This much is added. This much of AlCl3 is added. Now we know that 1 mole is equal to 6.022 into 10 to the power 23. Alright, 6.022 into 10 to the power 23. Therefore, 10 to the power minus 5 moles equal to 6.022 into 10 to the power 18. 18 molecules, alright, of AlCl3, or this much of Al3 positive. So it will create one Al3 positive, I told you, will create two vacancies. So this much will create how much vacancies? 6 into 2 into 10 to the power 18. So it comes out to be 1.2 into 10 to the power 19. Question number 80, correct answer is third option. Look at question number 81. Alright, look at question number 81. which of the following liquid pairs will show positive deviation from Raoult's law? The correct answer is alcohol plus water. Alcohol plus water. Basically, it should be ethanol plus water. There is an exception with methanol, so it is better to remember ethanol plus water shows a positive deviation. Water plus HNO3, water plus HCl, negative deviation. Benzene plus toluene, ideal solution. Question number 82, look at question number 82. 25 ml A, when added with 25 ml B, total volume becomes 55 ml. That means volume is increased. So we can say delta V is positive. When two liquids are mixed and delta V is positive, so it is an example of positive deviation from Raoult's law. Means vapor pressure is increased. So since vapor pressure is increased, the relation with the boiling point is supposed. If vapor pressure is increased, that means boiling point is lowered. So it is an example of minimum BP azeotrope. Question number 82, correct answer is second option. Alright, 83, a current of 12 ampere is passed through an electrolytic cell containing Ni2 positive. 60% is the current efficiency. So what it is like, what you have to do, simply calculate in this manner. Say calculate like this. This is W upon IT equal to E upon F. All right, W you have to calculate. This is 12 ampere and it is passed for how many? 1 hour. So it is 60 minutes into 60 seconds. All right, E, that is equivalent mass of nickel. Nickel is in 2 positive state. So it is 59. Take approximate 60. 60 by 2, that is equal to 30 and 96,500. In this manner, you can find out W. Alright, after calculating W, since the current efficiency is 60%, we will not get this much quantity. We will be getting only 60% of this. That is it. So when you calculate, you get around 7.92. That is question number 83. We get around first option. All right. Now look at question number 84. We are given delta G value. Delta G zero, that is equal to minus NFE0. Okay. Delta G zero is minus 475. Alright, delta G0 is minus 475. We are talking about 84. Delta G0 is given into 10 to the power 3 in joules. Minus number of electrons transferred is 4 into F is 96,500. And we want to calculate actually E0 value. That is it. How come 4? So this you can explain like oxygen, all right, or hydrogen, whatever. We are taking 4 of hydrogen, H positive, which is converted to 4 of hydrogen, you can say, which is in zero oxidation state, and we are getting 4 of H positive, so 4. So total number of electrons getting transferred is 4. All right, 4 hydrogen in zero oxidation state is getting converted to single positive. So since we have 4 reactant, we have to take 4 of H positive. So from here you can find N, and then on calculation you can get E0 value. It comes out to be first option, 1.23 volt. Question number 84. Okay. Look at 85. Activation energy of a chemical reaction can be determined by see, there is a relation that is a log of K2 by K1 that is equal to Ea upon 2.303 R and T2 minus T1 upon T1 T2. So the correct answer is question number 85. Correct answer is third option. Evaluating rate constant at different two different temperatures. Alright. So if you know K1, K2 and T1, T2, obviously you can find out energy of activation. R is constant. Which of the following will not give haloform test? Methanol. In alcohol, only ethanol will give this test. In alcohols, only primary alcohols, only ethanol will give this test. In ketones, any alkane-2-one, propane-2-one, butane-2-one, pentane-2-one, etc. In aldehyde, only ethanol will give this test. And in secondary alcohol, any two alcohol, means propane-2-all, butane-2-all, etc. all give this test. Question number 87, which is a quick method, which is a quick response with the Lucas reagent. Lucas reagent is a reaction with the anhydrous ZnCl2, and in alcohols, if CO bond is broken during the reaction, the reactivity order follows 3 degree, 2 degree, 1 degree alcohol. So if you look at the reaction, like if it is RCH2OH, it is treated with the concentrated HCl and anhydrous ZnCl2. This is Lucas reagent, and what we get is RCH2Cl. So which bond is broken? CO bond is broken. So reactivity order follows 3-2-1. So which is tertiary alcohol? Question number 87. It is which give quickest response? Question number 87 should be third option. Okay, in 87, actually this is benzyl alcohol and this is allyl alcohol. Alright, if you look at the mechanism part, initially this, what happens, this CO part, alright. Okay, ZnCl2 is Lewis acid. So initially, if you look at the reaction mechanism, you will get carbocation. Now if you compare the carbocation, of these species, we are getting benzyl carbocations. We are getting benzyl carbocation. So this is also highly stable. Alright, in the second case, we are getting allyl carbocation, CH2CH and CH2 positive. This is also highly stable. So that means all with almost equal ease, they give reaction. Question number 87, correct answer should be fourth option. Question number 88. Unpleasant smelling carbyl amines are formed by aliphatic, we have discussed already, aliphatic amine, any primary amine, primary aliphatic or primary aromatic amine. Question number 88, correct answer should be fourth option. 89. See, if we have any electron withdrawing group at ortho or para position, this nucleophilic substitution in case of haloarenes become very easy, because the incoming nucleophile, in this case it is OCH3 negative, this NO2 will help creating a positive charge at the base of this halogen. So this nucleophile can easily attack, and then afterward this F is removed. So this is nucleophilic substitution. In general, haloarenes do not exhibit nucleophilic substitution, but if we have this kind of electron withdrawing group at ortho or para position or at both the positions, then nucleophilic substitution become easy. So the correct answer is second option. Look at question number 90. In question number 90, see, we have propene with HCl in the presence of peroxide. But you must know that एंटी मार्कोनिकोज एडिशन और खराश परऑक्साइड इफेक्ट इज ओनली एग्जिबिटेड बाय HBr. सो विद HCl वी गेट नॉर्मल मार्कोनिकोज एडिशन. दैट मीन्स हाइड्रोजन इज एडेड ऑन दिस कार्बन एटम एंड क्लोरीन इज एडेड ऑन सेकेंड कार्बन एटम. दैट मीन्स वी गेट 2 chloropropene एज मेजर प्रोडक्ट. ऑल राइट, थैंक यू.